Hey guys, welcome again back to my channel. Today's video, we're going to be making a remedy that will help to cleanse your uterus. So this fertility cleanse will help you a lot in case you are trying to conceive or in case you went through a miscarriage. This treatment will help you a lot. In case you are new and you have not subscribed, kindly hit the red subscribe button and also turn on the bell so you get notified when I upload videos. So fertility cleanse or uterus cleanse is a way to support your body, you know, in preparation for conception. So it works by cleansing the uterus, cleansing the liver, getting rid of toxins from your body. So this remedy will also help the uterus to cleanse itself of old blood. Now after miscarriage, there will be some old blood remaining in your system. So it's going to like help the uterus to cleanse itself, get rid of those remnants, and also help increase the circulation of blood to your uterus. Help your body to get ready for, you know, conception. The ingredients are very easy to get, very, very easy. You can get it at home. Just prepare it and be taking it. So if you want to know the ingredients I want to use in making this remedy, if you want to know how to prepare it for very effective results, you just have to continue watching. And do not forget to give this video a thumbs up, give it a like, and also share this video to everyone. So let's just quickly go straight into this remedy now. To do a fertility cleanse, to cleanse your uterus, the first ingredient you will need is fresh ginger. So in this remedy, I'll be making use of fresh ginger. If you have a powdered ginger, you can just go straight and make use of one. But it's always important to use everything fresh. Please guys, this remedy is not for you if you are pregnant. If you are already pregnant or you are breastfeeding, do not make use of this remedy. It's also important to use this remedy, especially after a miscarriage, to get rid of leftover tissues or old blood. Ginger helps to reduce inflammation while increasing oxygen and blood flow to your uterus. It supports liver function, helps detox the body, and promotes healthy sweating. So this will help you to sweat, you know. It's going to supply heat to your organs and make your body to be able to detox properly. So this is a very good detoxifier. So before we start, it's always important to wash it properly. Wash it with a very clean water, just to ensure no dirt is in it. Because we are going to be making use of the back as well. We are not going to peel off the back. So you have to ensure it's very, very clean. After washing it, the next thing to do is to grate it. You can as well go ahead and, you know, blend it. Just add a little water and blend it. Next thing to do is to pour in hot water into it. Okay, you can see the quantity of the ginger root I used, so you don't really need to add too much water, just enough, like one glass cup of hot water, like this. So this is what you will do. You cover it for 2 to 3 minutes, or you stir it for 3 minutes. Okay, any one you want. So I will be stirring it, using a spoon to stir it. Alright, so I'll be straining it out using a strainer. So what I will do next is to transfer it into a glass cup. Okay, look at the remaining one. You can just decide to store it. So if you want to be making it to store it, just get enough ginger root, you know, blend it or grate it just the way I did. So here is my ginger juice, very hot. So the next ingredient I'll be making use of is honey. Honey has as a natural detox drink, helping to remove toxins from the body. Very rich in antioxidants and other nutrients, help to fight infection, helps boost immune system too. Okay, so guys, this is optional, but I love adding it and it helps also to cleanse the system. Okay, so 1 tablespoon of it or 1/2 tablespoon is enough. Just add it. So you have to mix it very well.
So you have to get organic honey. You have to also get a fresh ginger. A fresh ginger is better. So mix it very well. So this remedy is only two ingredients. I made use of just two ingredients in this video. These two ingredients alone, in fact, only ginger alone will help to cleanse your system, especially after miscarriage. Some people are left with old tissues in their system. So this will help to, you know, flush it out. You just be free and prepare your body for conception. When those tissues are left or old bloods, you won't be able to conceive again. Some people, they will not be able to conceive. This treatment is very natural remedy that will help to cleanse your uterus, make you prepare your body for conception. This is a very good fertility cleanse that you will try. So if you have been trying to conceive as well, you can just take this, okay? It will also help to detox your system, improve your overall health. It's a very good immune booster. So this will help to flush out toxins from the liver as well. In case you are not trying to conceive, you don't want to conceive, you can still take this to boost your immune system. It's a very good treatment. You should take this one glass in the morning, one glass at night. Take it in the morning before food or after food. You take it at night before food or after food. So this is just natural and with no side effects. Try this and it will work for you. In case you are pregnant, you don't have to use this remedy, okay? Because it's going to cleanse your system. You don't have to cleanse and remove our baby. So guys, this is it. Very, very good for the body. When it has cooled down, just transfer it into a plastic bottle and store it in the fridge like 2 weeks. After 2 weeks, you trash it out and make another one. This is what you should be taking morning and night, every day. You have to be consistent to cleanse your body, to detox you, okay? So this is very important, especially during your period. When you are seeing your period, you just have to be consistent. Be taking it morning, night. You see what will be coming out from you. You even be seeing some old blood, some dark colored blood will be coming out. That is it. Very important for you. If you find this video helpful, give it a thumbs up. If you've not subscribed yet to my channel, kindly do so by hitting the red subscribe button. Turn on the bell so you get notified when I upload videos. So guys, I will see you in my next video.